in an attic deep in Springbank, Uncle Willie now resides. After his escape from Ballinny, where his mommy made him hide. Now back in 1969, a suit from Burton's he stole. Not the crime of the century to be flung into the hole. His mum got him a wee TV, though only black and white. A camp bed from Miller's, and a chanty if he needed it to get up in the middle of the night. In an attic deep in Springbank, Uncle Willie now resides. After his escape from Ballinny, where his mommy made him hide. The years roll by, some fast, some slow. History passed before his eyes. All the news from the BBC, and most of which was lies. But Friday nights were special, when Mum climbed up the ladder with fish and chips and iron brew and 10-inch super lager in an attic deep in Springbank. Uncle Willie now resides. After his escape from Ballinny, where his mommy made him hide, he saw the country change from the attic. Harold Wilson, Edward Heath, James Callaghan, Margaret Thatcher, and Tony Blair away all the teeth. Then one afternoon the police appear, saying, well, here's the score. Have you seen Willie? But his mum just slammed the door. And in an attic deep in Springbank, Uncle Willie still resides. After his escape from Ballinny, where his mommy made him hide. His mum got him a wee TV, though only black and white. A camp bed from Millis, and a chandy if he needed to get up in the middle of the night. He's still there.